Alright, boys, welcome to the first official episode of the baseball podcast. We don't even have a name for it yet. That's just like the working title, you know?
Of course.
But like, yeah, I don't know. Welcome to the baseball podcast. This shit is literally just about like being out of pocket. So,
Of course.
I'm gonna give it to my co-star right here, ZXODD.
Just say my name for real.
Alright, bet. Alright, so we got my boy Dylan. And then you already know, you may Caden. And we be running this.
So we like that, you know what I'm saying? We can be doing like work. Our main game that we'll be playing is PGA 2K23 Tour.
Oh, yeah.
That's like the background.
Cause it was like the free shit on PlayStation,
and it's like calm for real. So like you know, you could like still talk and like golf. That.
Yes sir.
You know, we're doing some language arts vocab right now. I gotta study for a quiz. Caden has world history because he's like smarter than me. So.
Yo, valid.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, so like. Where are we gonna start? Alright, so the whole thing with this is that this shit is just unscripted, bruh. So we need to like come up with an idea.
Alright, so let me tell you about basketball practice today, maybe.
Alright, bet. What was good at basketball?
Alright,
so. Good at basketball, cuh?
So basically. I'm trying to think. So I do this AAU for, the town, right? So.
Oh, yeah.
So we,
Because your boy is tough like that. He's actually so crazy.
We're so
he'd be
worse.
Hooping, he'd be like, I'm wet as shit. Wait, pause.
Yeah. appreciate that. And of course, any day.
I'm wet whenever I see you.
Oh, calm down there, buddy. Can't show this to the lady friend.
Oh, God. Wait, the lady friend is not allowed to watch these videos.
Not lying, I'm looking up the homework answers right now because I already did half of it.
Yo, I feel you, bro. I do that shit all the time.
I already did it like halfway, so, you know, we good.
No, yeah, I got homework answers from the lady friend all the time, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. She actually clutches up for me with the homework.
Of course. You know, I wish I had a lady friend. You know, maybe I would if I wasn't, like, you know, big.
That's what I'm saying, bro. You go on a cut, like, you start working out and you go on a cut. God damn, you be pulling all the bitches, bro. You be pulling all the bitches.
I swear, no, I am. I brought a, you know, chicken and rice today to school for lunch, you know what I'm saying?
Chicken and rice.
Yes, sir. I looked that up for real. That's, like, the best, I guess. Today at practice, there's these, like, two annoying kids. This one kid, he looks like Dumbo.
Dumbo.
No, I'm not even joking. Like, his ears go out, and he talks so much smack, and he's not even that good. And then there's this other tall kid. He talks smack. He literally, our first game, he scored 0 points. I mean, you know.
Wait, James?
No. James doesn't play. It was Ryan Marks.
Oh, he don't play? Okay. I was about to say, if this Crip scores 0 points, bro.
James is a ball hog, for real.
On God, no, but you can't even get Max. He scores like 40 a game, bro.
No, not in our league, Chattalicious.
Not your league, but like...
In the rec league, maybe.
Yeah, and like fucking rec, bro. I wouldn't even care. Like, he would ball hog, but I wouldn't even care because he'd just like turn around from half court and make it. So like... I couldn't even get mad at bro.
Bro.
Yeah, bro.
Calm down, bro. It's not that serious, bro.
Not that serious, bro.
So, basically, you know, we had a little scrimmage at the end of practice, right? You know, your boy had to turn up. So,
yes, sir.
I missed my first two threes. Chillax.
Oh, no.
But you know, I'm a bucket. So, you know, I had to hit that step back at his mouth. You know what I'm saying? I had to hit that, right? Right.
Tough.
From the three-point line, y'all don't worry. And then, what am I thinking? And then I hit a between the legs, behind the back, into a pull-up jumper from the free throw line.
Okay.
And you know, I got high fives and I made it. So that's an and-one, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So that was just the end of practice. But before practice, you know, best practice basically boring. A bunch of dribbling stuff, bunch of drills, But like when we get to do a little scrimmage at the end, you know, it's fun. But
yeah.
Other than that, I did pretty good. I mean, I actually did pretty good. What am I saying? And then.
Oh yeah.
Of course. So that's what happened to my day. Really, like, kind of interesting. So what about you, Caden?
Bro, ain't nothing happened. I just like got on. I played some R6. Played some Payday.
All right.
I did nothing today, Kurt. I don't know. Tomorrow I got banned, but I'm trying to quit that shit because banned is ass. Yo, if I could ever give anybody advice, don't join band, bro. Do not join band. Because my dad was like, bro, you should join it for, like, colleges and shit. And I'm like, all right, whatever. And then, no, I join it, and I'm like, bro, this shit is so ass. And but, all the kids are so weird, bro. Like, you think they're going to be fine, but no. Like, you don't even know how weird they are until you join, bro.
I was in band for 1 year.
Yeah, like fifth grade. Everybody was in band fifth grade.
Though, Mr. Mendez loved me though. He said I was the best saxophone player, and I go like pro bro. One day.
And then saxophone. Tyler got,
yeah, I was actually so good at saxophone. Wait, and then
that's tough. That's tough.
And then Tyler kept telling me, I'm like, bro, I'm not gonna lie, like all the girls, and he's like, I know like all upperclassmen. I'm like, so do I, but like, cool upperclassmen. I'm not gonna lie to you.
I'm like, yeah, I feel you.
People that are actually not, like, people that are known, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, people that ain't, like, weirdos, you know?
Like, that's kind of why I quit, because I feel like I get made fun of if I was a band.
Yeah, exactly. That's the thing, too. Like, you always get made fun of for that shit, even if you're not, like, weird.
Like you're
you
not
still
weird.
Get made fun of for it. Yeah, I know. Like, even if you ain't weird, you still get made fun of hella for it.
That's why, like that's
you
why
could put, you could pull the baddest bitch in the school, and you could be like on the varsity football team as like a freshman, and you still get flamed for being a band kid, bro. Like,
and I'm not thinking. Do you know what's her name? She's like really bad. The one guy that looks like Mario, and she's dating
the
that.
One,
no, like he's
the
in
one
band.
Guy.
And she's like really bad. Like she's like the baddest girl in school. Like Angie Cardi or something Cardi.
Oh, Angie, bro, she's dating Greg, bro.
Yeah, Greg. Like he looks like Mario.
Oh God, wait, Greg's a little boy. And no, this bitch is like he's so full of himself. Like no, that's the thing. Like they're either weird or full of himself, and it's so annoying. Cause like you were like, I bet I found like a chill, cool person, and then they just turn out to be like some little shit who thinks they're better than everyone. Like. Oh, man, it's just so mid, bro.
No, bro, like, not gonna lie, she is very bad.
No, on God, no, you know Ashlyn Lovett, bro? Ah, she's so hot, she's so fine. No, she actually liked me. She liked me, pluh.
Hey!
She literally told me about that, like, she liked me or some
didn't,
shit.
Didn't, like, one, like, weirdo like you?
Yeah, no, Luis, yeah, she stalked me, bro. Like, on
no,
God,
what,
she stalked
didn't
me.
Didn't a guy like you?
Oh, yeah, like a fucking yeah, he would be a senior this year, but he, like, moved schools or some shit. But, yeah, he would have been a senior, bruh. Yeah, and he was, like, sending me snaps shirtless at, like, 12 at night every day.
Oh, God.
And he would get, like, high and, like, send me fucking weird-ass high snaps. Bro, that kid was weird, bruh. See what I mean, bruh? Band kids just be weird as fuck, bruh. Like, this fucking kid was, like, gay as shit. He was a little fruitcake. And he'd be sending me shirtless snaps at like 1 in the morning while high on fucking dope on like Tuesday night. Like, I'm not trying to see that shit. So, like, what's good with your life, man? What's good with you? What baddies you be snapping? You know what I mean?
Honestly, I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't really use Snapchat that much.
Nah, I feel you. I only use Snap when, like, Ashlyn and Emily was on my dick, but like,
so big.
Because they was on my dick at the same time. No, Natalia, Emily, and Ashlyn were all on my dick at the same time. It was so weird, bruh. I mean, it was kind of funny because I was like, no, I remember my birthday weekend. I went up to like New York with my dad and shit,
mm-hmm.
And like, I was literally, I spent all weekend just texting the three of them at the same time.
I'm not gonna lie, we got an Instagram page and a TikTok page. It's called
Wait, did you just make one?
No, I had it for a while. I mean, I just, like, I mean, I had, like, never in, like,
you
a million
like, never
years.
Used it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Literally never.
Literally never.
Literally never used it.
It's called Junior Chiefs Baseball, but it's fall ball, basically.
But we're just gonna, like, rebrand that shit to the podcast. Wait, no. We can name it the Junior Chiefs Podcast. Junior Chiefs Podcast. That's so tough.
And we're not gonna be Junior Chiefs anymore. We're in high school,
yeah,
bro.
Wait, no, then we're gonna be just the Chiefs Podcast. Chiefs Baseball Podcast.
I mean, they already have it. So, so, tell them about the, some baseball stuff.
Some baseball stuff? Wait, you wanna just go over the same thing we talked about last night?
Sure.
Alright, so we was like... We was having a dream, you know how it is. Like, little fever dream type shit, because I'm sick. And then... You know, we had a dream, you know? Your boy was at a baseball game with the homeboys. And this pitcher was talking mad smack. And I was like, hell nah, you ain't talking mad smack. He was trash. And, I don't know, he, like, hit me. And then, you know, my co-star Dylan, he hit a nice big booty tank. Like always. And then, you know, the pitcher was still talking smack. He was like, nah, you got lucky. And then, you know, my co-star was like, hell nah, that wasn't lucky. And then they got in a fight. And then, like, everybody got in the fight. It was like a whole ass brawl. The coaches got in there, and the op coaches.
And the ops coaches.
The ops coaches got in there. Our coaches got in there. The umpire got in there. Like, a homeboy from school tried to get in there, but the umpire said, hell nah. I don't know, we just, like, beat the shit out of the other team, I don't know.
Tell him about the pitcher, bro.
Tell him about...
How we jumped him.
Yeah, bro, we actually jumped the pitcher. That shit was wild. We jumped the pitcher. So, like, when it first started, it was just, like, their entire team came out, but our coaches came out, and they was, like, protecting the other team from us so we could beat the shit out of the pitcher because the pitcher was being a little dick. So, yeah, we just, like, beat the shit out of him. I think we, like, knocked him out because we literally, like, we actually, like, jumped on him. Like, we jumped on him and beat the shit out of him while he was down, bro. So, like, yeah, you know how it is. Crazy fever dream type shit.
Of course.
That way wrong. I did not want to hit that 55 yards. So I wanted to hit that like 2 yards.
We're fired.
It was just too hard.
Oh god.
All right, we need to find a topic because we're kind of in a little lull right here. We need to find a topic.
Oh no, yeah, we gotta edit some stuff out.
Yeah, we're gonna have to edit some shit out. Like when we name drop people who probably wouldn't want to be in this shit.
Who cares? They can have a bad Christmas then.
They can have a bad Christmas. Hope Mario has a bad Christmas.
I made my Caddy Quinn.
Who's your Caddy Quinn?
It's a Mexican guy.
So he's just Mexican? Yeah.
Yeah, it's a Mexican guy that actually looks like him.
Wait, middle part and all? We are gonna fail. You're not gonna fail. I'm gonna fail. I'm gonna fail this shit real hard, but.
Sorry, we need a topic.
Yeah, we need a topic. We usually make fun of me, like, sucking at the video game. I don't know. There's probably gonna be, like, some episodes that are just, like, mid like this, and then there's gonna be some episodes that are, like, super tough, like last
I'm not
night,
gonna
you know?
Lie. I just looked up, podcast topics.
Podcast topics.
Okay, so it's music, hell, cereal. Oh, crimes.
Crimes?
Oh, how about we talk about how our...
Wait, no, I actually just thought of a topic. So, like, I'm homies with this one kid. He's a band kid, alright? But it's like, he's chill, alright? He's not a weirdo, alright? Trust. Anyway, so, like, this kid, he knows, like, fucking Scarface IRL, bro. This guy knows Scarface in real life. Like, this kid literally sells shit, like, all the time. So, because he was talking about, like, he went to his house or whatever. Not to his house. Like, he went to a party with him or something. And literally, like, he just had some guy pull up and he made a deal outside of the party, bro.
Like, what kind of deal?
A drug deal, you idiot. Like just like Scarface.
Okay, oh, my fault, Chatalicious.
Yeah, chat. Come on, chat.
Shut up, selling.
This bro is like Scarface.
Okay.
And I'm like, what the flip? Oh my goody goodness. I missed that putt.
Everybody want that ASMR with the gum? That was highly annoying, wasn't it?
I don't even know how to aim my shots. I just kind of fucking hit it. I'm like Happy Gilmore, bro. I just like fucking hit it. And I hope it goes in. Par 4?
Think so. It says at top left.
Okay. I got my par, baby.
If you get birdie, it goes down. And if you get an eagle, it goes down too.
I know how, like, the
no.
scoring system works. That's gonna work for you.
I'm liking that. I'm not moving
don't
this.
Don't land in the sand.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Birdie!
You got only run.
That was birdie. That was birdie.
That was only two.
Okay.
I was about to say.
I said a little bit of a glow up.
Car, I just went in the fucking sand.
Bro, I'm rolling down all the way to the green.
No.
Bro, I'm in the rough. I'm in the fat rough. Yeah.
I did not hit that hard enough. Wait, no way. Go in. No, don't be. Wait, what are you talking about? The referendum? I'm so confused.
So basically, there's this thing. It's either give money or raise taxes and give money to the schools so we can, like, actually have a school district for the, like, 4 years of our school life. Because,
yeah.
Right, you know
like
about
the
that.
Shut down.
Yeah. So it'll shut down after next year. And we'll have to go to, like, a different school. And which is really bad for property value, because who wants to go to a town with no high school? Like, what?
Yeah.
So
I mean, like, I kind of be fine just going to Lenape. I'm not even gonna cap.
Wait, it's either Tech or Lenape, but I feel like we should go to Tech because Adrian's there.
Oh, Adrian goes to Celsius Tech.
Yeah, and we could have a tough baseball team.
No, I just missed that putt.
Only thing is, I really like Opacon, because I feel like some of us would be starting at Opacon. Like, that's how bad.
Yeah, like, no, like, you would easily start. Like, Quinn was, like, half of our baseball team would start as fucking freshmen, because our baseball team is so ass.
That was a horrible putt.
Okay, wait, that was a tough tee shot. Please make the putt, though.
How far is that putt shot?
14 feet, yo. Bless up. God is good. If God is good, I will make this putt. No! God is so good, though.
Yes, sir. I need more podcast topics. True crime?
I don't know. You ever hear about that one motherfucking Jack the Ripper? He, like, killed a bunch of women or something?
You ever heard about that guy, He instead of, like, since, like, meat was expensive, you know, he, It's about
115 yards. You ever heard about this man named Jim Welsh? He, like, steals sandwiches and
uses No! Oh, my God, that lady's still waiting for us to go pick up the sandwiches in Hawaii. We have to tell that story.
Okay. So, like, 8th grade lunch table, bro. We would always prank call.
5th period lunch.
Yeah, 5th period lunch. We would always prank call. Fucking Pizza Hut in Bridge City, Texas.
And then
somebody call him right now. If you're watching this video,
it was the same guy. He wanted to end his life. He switched shifts, or he quit.
He switched shifts because of us. Because we called him for like 2 weeks straight.
Like every single day.
Bro, I'm quitting.
He either quit or he switched shifts, bro.
He probably just switched shifts, but like.
Or he just ended his life. Oh god. Bro, I feel so bad if that happened.
Oh my goody goodness. Wait, you just see that? I missed that.
I did. You shot that like 8 feet over. Dead end.
For the double bogey. Yeah. Wait, no, y'all. If you're watching this podcast, call Pizza Hut in Bridge City, Texas. Google that shit. Call them, bro. And just ask if they have sandwiches.
Be like, you guys, okay, oh my god, it's like a bad putt.
You're gonna give him like fucking Vietnam flashbacks, bro.
Yo.
Wait, and then call a Sky Zone and ask if you can jump around with the grip socks.
We're gonna sing our song. How's it going?
Wait, I forgot it. Though. Yeah, same. I forgot it though. No, we forgot the little song.
But
we're selling.
The one time, Caden called Hawaii, and it was like a little corner store that makes subs, and this he said, yo, you guys make sandwiches, and I actually feel so bad for this.
I'm like, yeah, this guy, Jim Welsh, he'd be coming around, he'd be stealing sandwiches. So, like, watch out for him. And then we had our other homie at the table call that same store, like, 10 minutes later and say, oh, it's Jim Welsh, I'm coming to steal all your sandwiches.
No, they said puppets. I remember it was like, yo, my name's Jim Welsh, and, and I would like two sandwiches, you know. I want to use them as puppets later, so. And she's and they actually made them. Kate, what the hell was that? So basically, they made them, and they said, okay, we'll see you in about like 15 minutes. And she didn't even remember, and like the detective, Caden was the detective, and he just said that Jim Walsh was gonna go steal your sandwiches after he orders them.
Yeah, I said I'm like a private investigator or something. I'm gonna that Jim Walsh is gonna go steal your sandwiches or something.
And then remember we call like the sex toy store.
Oh yeah, the sex toy store. Into the water.
Let's talk about baseball again. I don't know.
Baseball,
let's see.
No, we don't have no podcast ideas today, bro. Last night was fire, but like tonight, not it, Chief.
I know. I need a freaking dreams, bro. I got no dreams.
Yeah, I need dreams, bro.
Really well judged approach there.
That's for Birdie.
Arnold, should we just talk about like genital herpes? I don't know, bro.
let's talk about baseball. So like, let's see. So we have one game. Let's go through the whole game. All right, so like
we have one game, and we're not gonna have another game because it's
for
gonna
the rest
rain
of the season
forever. I got a birdie. Oh yeah, birdie, 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 Larry Bird.
Hey, tough. So basically, we had our first game, first inning. We had a Comain Charles.
Charles Campbell sold the bag,
gave up 5 runs by walking people. None of them got hits.
Yeah, no, and same thing with our team. None of us got hits, bro. Like, Tyler got 2 hits. Quinn got a hit. He got his little double celly. And then Brandon got an error. And that was it for our entire team.
Like, bro, like, I mean, like, the first guy, like, the umpire was, like, just, like, like, since, like, Comain, like, was so trash, like, he was calling anything close, so he had to do that for, like, us, too.
Yeah.
So, I don't know what I'm trying to say, but
gee,
first...
You're saying how he's just, like, selling the bag, you know?
Of course. So, okay, Comain sold, and then we came back, it was 5-5, and then Adrian loaded the bases with walks.
Loaded them.
And he's supposed to be our second best pitcher.
He absolutely loaded them full. Wait, make that no.
But he loaded the bases and then he plunked a kid for a walk off, getting hit by a pitch.
Yeah, and then we lost because their team wasn't even good. We should have beat.
Yeah, it was just because of Comain.
It wasn't, like, yeah, it was pretty much just because of Comain. Still, we should have won that game because nobody got a hit, bro.
I know, it was just like...
Nobody got a hit.
I don't know why... I mean, we weren't locked in. I wasn't locked in. I feel like... I don't know, man.
Quinn got his little...
Yo, your mic is, like, lagging out really bad.
Hits, right? Alright, wait, hold up.
I think that was his, like... Kuchin said that was his, like, first double ever.
Oh, Quinn's?
I don't know. I don't know if I believe that. I'm not going to lie.
It definitely isn't. I swear he had one fucking offers not too long ago.
But, yeah, so he walked it off. And then, but next game we have, you know, your boy's starting. We're going to hit some tanks, force it to the dead center.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, like, and then also I'm going to be starting against, oh yeah, also the one pitcher that was like above 14, or like he was like 14, and like only
Mikey?
Kids that are, yeah.
Mikey's 15, bro.
He's 15?
Yeah, he was 15.
He can't even, bro, he can't even be in the league, Chatalicious.
Yeah, I know. They always try to sneak him into anywhere. Like, Lakeland always does that. They try to just break the rules as much as they can to get Mikey to play.
Yeah, and he wasn't even that good either, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, no, he's not even that good. It's just I sold the fucking bag because everybody was selling the bag. No, last game I played against him last year, bro, I hit a fucking tank on him. Absolute tank on him. But it was annoying because it was on Lenape's, like, turf field, so the fence is, like, 500 feet away. But it probably would have been to the fence on, like, any actual regular field, bro.
The, what am I thinking? Yeah, so only if you're 14, you can only pitch 2 innings. And he's 15, it's 14U, so you can't be 15 years of age.
Yeah.
Don't say anything about Adrian or Max.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, they don't, first of all, like, Adrian and Max don't even look like 15, so...
No, I mean, Asia, to be honest with you, Asia's my boy, but he looks like 13, bro.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, rough.
Wait, sophomore is...
Say that again, fool.
Is he a sophomore or is he a freshman? Adrian.
He's a sophomore.
Oh, my flizzy, I'm gonna go in the water. My flizz.
He's one grade above us. So, yeah, he's one grade above us, and, so you can only, like... Since 14U, you can only be 14 to pitch 2 innings. And that guy, he was 15 and he pitched like 4 or like 5, bro.
They always do that.
Which is like mad illegal, bro.
Gee, for real.
Like, how does that. I'm not seeing that.
No, I remember one of the kids on Lakeland's dad is like actually illegal or something. Like, he got deported. I don't know why, I just remembered that. But
freaking
like,
monkeys.
Little Mexicans
like Quinn Hollywater. Damn, I'm him. Let's freaking go.
No way you made that. What the flizz?
Wait, I'm 5 under.
No,
I'm him.
I was so close.
This is the best game I've ever played.
This game sucks balls.
That's like this game against you. This is like the best I've ever played golf in my lifetime on a game.
I suck at this game. I'm like plus 18. No, that's also because I tried to like get like plus 10 on one hole.
Did.
Oh,
like 5. Like,
yeah,
5 holes.
Be like...
Here we go. Par 4 in front of us.
Oh, is that a hybrid? Hybrid golf pool.
Wait, no. I've been eating spaghetti for like the last 4 days in a row because there's literally nothing else in my house to eat.
Okay, so
there's
I had
spaghetti and Pop Tarts, and that is it.
No. I missed. I actually had like sausage and like freaking like spaghetti today and pasta. Like sausage with like sauce, bro. That shit was so good. For dinner, my little Italian self. Wait, I got the Italian flag headband. It's so tough. So I got the headband, and I already have an arm sleeve, but I can get an Italian flag arm sleeve, but I feel like that'd be too much, you know what I'm saying? So I already got the headband.
Yeah, I mean, you could do it.
I already got the headband, though. I want like a batting glove that's like custom colored.
Didn't you just get brand new batting gloves, though?
No. I'm talking about, for me putting it on, like, my hand. Because my dog shooted, when I play first base or something like that.
Yeah.
Or, like, when I'm pitching.
Yeah, like a feeling.
Yeah, like a feeling. Just like an extra batting glove.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
And I freaking, I had to put my righty batting glove backwards because my dog ate my other batting glove and she threw it up on my couch. And then I got Bruce bolts, and the Bruce bolts are tough. And then with the freaking thing, the Bruce bolts plus the headband equal tanks. Caden, you need a headband. You look so tough in a headband. Wait.
No, I have a ninja headband. I have a ninja headband. Yeah, I
bring it to practice.
Headband.
Bring it to our next practice. Whoa, that was fun, man.
Bro, because I bought one of those when they was like cool, and then the NBA banned them literally like 2 months later. So, all right, you ready?
All right,
outro time.
Hey.
All right, Crips. So that was the first episode of the podcast.
Yes, sir. That was all we had for today.
Y'all don't even know how much we had to cut out, bro. This episode was so dry.
60 minutes of just like random stuff, bro. Like not even good stuff.
Yeah, not even good stuff though. Like last night, it was at least good. Tonight, it was not good, Crip. It was not good. I'm gonna keep it real with you.
We're gonna have a co-star tomorrow.
Yeah, we're gonna have a co-star tomorrow. We're not gonna do unscripted. I think we're abandoning that idea.
Yeah, we're actually gonna have a topic.
Yeah, we're abandoning the idea of unscripted shit. So hopefully it won't be just like a 5 minute episode, you know?
Yeah. Gotta go do a bunch of editing now.
Yes, sir. This is Caden. This is Dylan.
Yes, sir.
We'll be signing off. Wait, ready for the beat drop?
Hey, right, everybody.
We gonna see y'all tomorrow.